Formed in Helsinki's rock clubs back in the early 90s, the 69 Eyes take their influences from far and wide. Everything from Elvis Presley to a hefty dose of the Sisters of Mercy can be heard throughout their music.
The 69 Eyes is representing really urban rock and roll. Our influences come from New York City. We sing about Berlin, and we talk about that we are Helsinki vampires. Are you escaping
the tree? The lead man, Jyrki 69, is really busy offstage too. He's also a well-known human rights defender, a goodwill ambassador for UNICEF, and works his heart out trying to make this world a better place for us all.
Hey.
Hi, Jyrki. I'm Jonathan.
All right. Yeah, I'm Jyrki from the 69 Eyes.
Yeah, great. I'm so glad that you could make time to come and see us today.
Thank you, sir. Join
no
in
problem.
The fun.
Yeah,
no
good
problem.
Stuff. Hey, you know, your band 69 Eyes, loads of achievements. Japan, USA, 10 albums or so. But what about you? What do you think is your greatest achievement so far?
Well, I think as our band has been together 2009, 20 years, that's an achievement itself, seriously.
Okay, good stuff. And yeah. When was the last time that you actually went fishing?
I can't even remember. I must have been, you know, not even at my teens.
Okay.
It's been a long time. Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
So, are you ready now for gone fishing?
Yeah, hell yeah.
Okay, let's go and have cool. The gone fishing
All right,
experience.
Thanks. Cool.
Let's go.